Hello, friends. Today I am going to build a roulette circuit. Now let's take a look at the circuit diagram of roulette circuit. Components required for this circuit. Let's build the circuit. Connecting 555 timer IC. Connecting CD 4017 IC. Connecting pin 4 and pin 8 of the timer IC. Connecting pin 2 and pin 7 of the timer IC. Connecting pin 7 and pin 6 of the timer IC. Connecting pin 3 of the timer IC and pin 14 of the CD 4017 IC. Connecting pin 8 and pin 13 of the CD 4017 IC. Connecting pin 15 and pin 13 of the CD 4017 IC. Connecting BC 557 transistor. Connecting tactile switch. Connecting 4.7 mΩ resistance. Connecting 3.9 mΩ resistance. Connecting 10 kΩ resistance. Connecting 1 microfarad capacitor. Connecting 2.2 microfarad capacitor between pin 1 and pin 2 of the timer IC. Connecting emitter of BC 557 to positive. Connecting pin 4 of the timer IC to positive. Connecting pin 1 of the timer IC to ground. Connecting pin 16 of the CD 4017 IC to positive. Connecting connecting pin 15 of the CD4017 IC to ground. Connecting tactile switch to ground. Connecting 470 ohms resistance. I attached 10 LEDs on a CD and made this. I will upload the layout and other photos related to this video to my Facebook page. Link is in the description below. Connecting positive pin of LED 1 to pin 3 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 2 pin 2 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 3. 2 pin 4 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 4, 2 pin 7 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 5, 2 pin 10 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 6, 2 pin 1 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 7, 2 pin 5 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 8. 2 pin 6 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 9, 2 pin 9 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting positive pin of LED 10, 2 pin 11 of the CD4017 IC. Connecting ground pins of LEDs to 470 ohms resistance. I made this 5-volt power supply. I have uploaded the video. The link is in the description below. Now it's time to test the circuit.